My name is Anthony Choi. I'm a transplant hepatologist at Weill Cornell Medicine. I see patients who typically have liver disease and may need a liver transplant. So as a hepatologist, I'm mainly in the field of internal medicine. So in terms of procedures, I'm more of the person who's going to prescribe you medicines and perhaps recommend you get certain procedures from other specialists, such as surgeons or interventional radiologists. However, I do also do endoscopies, upper endoscopies, as well as colonoscopies. I think anybody with liver disease should come see me or our group. We're trained to manage any liver disease, but what we're especially good at is identifying whether you might need a transplant and to quickly get you one if you need one. Whether you're early on in your disease or you're late in the course of your liver disease, we're here to take care of you and to treat you as one of our own. I think the care here is exceptional. We try to provide world-class care all the time, and we have very high standards for ourselves. So I'm one of the members of the Asian Liver Health Initiative. We're a group of healthcare providers who works out in the Queens, as well as more specifically in the Flushing area. And our goal is to try to increase access to primarily Asian patients with liver disease in the area. So I've had various instances where there are Asian patients either in the hospital or who come to see me in clinic who come specifically because they feel that, you know, they might have more of a connection with an Asian provider. And the biggest thing and the most common thing I see is relief. I think doctors in general try to take care of everybody the same, but I think if there's one more connection that you can make with the patient, they certainly feel that. In my practice, I really listen to the patient first when they come to see me, and to really hear what they're saying. I think a lot of patients can come scared or they come upset. For me, really trying to figure that part out by talking to them and then providing the medical advice and care from my end really helps them understand and deal with their disease.